This video will show you how to download the Sony Hearing Control app to your Android smartphone. The app is needed to adjust your hearing aids to your individual hearing loss and to remotely control them through your phone. So let's get started. Go to the Google Play Store app on your phone. You are looking for an app with a colorful play button. Tap on the icon to open the app. In the Google Play Store, tap into the gray search bar at the top of the screen, enter Sony Hearing Control, and hit search enter on your keyboard. Multiple search results will appear. Tap on the one saying Sony Hearing Control. The Sony Hearing Control app page will now open up. To download the app, tap the blue Install button. After downloading the app, a blue Open button appears. To open the app, tap the Open button. Congratulations! You have successfully downloaded the Sony Hearing Control app, and it is now ready to be used with your hearing aids.